governments themselves are inherently evil. Elites get away with more and more. Even if one elite isn't that corrupt, they still have centralized power. Then their kids or the next elite that comes in is even worse. It always gets worse. It's ever, you know, entropy. It's always going downward, spiraling down, breaking down, falling apart. And, you know, that's the thing. Again, the Muslims are going to kill us. They want to kill us. They're going to get us. They're going to get us. They're going to get us. They're not there with hundreds of thousands of Americans contracting and dying of AIDS and hepatitis C from knowing that the stuff was in the blood, the blood products. One example of hundreds. You understand, our elite openly has written books and publications about plans to build compact police state cities so they can orderly kill you. That's what Dr. Pinock at UT, go read his speech. A transcript has been released. 95% standing ovation. He said, we need a police state like China to carry out the population reduction program. Okay, do you understand? The people that run America, that run England, that run Europe, openly say they're going to take your private property, the children are going to grow up and live in dorms, they're going to be forced drugged, they're going to euthanize you when you get old, and, you know, it costs people too much money. It is a hell system.
Your perverse paranoia and megalomaniacal single-mindedness translates into death. It is not harmless psychobabble, but spurs simple and feeble-minded humans to acts of atrocity, as in the tragic murder of 9-year-old Brisenia Flores and her father Raul by the Minutemen of Arizona. We will never forget them.